Your stupid style is useless. Why the fuck do you do it? Every bitch knows her name. Strolling with a golden cane. Ripped hood pouring rain. Cold side room with your bitch, it ain't no shit. Awkward pimp caught his mink, upper hand rings worth couple grand. Drunken bopping with an awkward stance. Children of the dam got the upper hand. Rush your jam, bite off her pink slips. You had no character to begin with. You finish before you even issue a challenge. You'll be missing in action, you clicker or wankers. Whack MC's throwing biggins. Have your bitch wake up midway from choking chicken. Like oh no you didn't. Your personnel includes yourself and only. You must get lonely, I suspect. Check your head if you think I'm dying for a check. I represent rocking sets for respect. And my debts stay getting bigger. Chilling, cold sagging, hitting switches on a space hopper. I waste MCs cause I want not to listen. Question, who's who and what's what? Another crisis of the identity that you've not got. And it goes on and on and won't stop till I swiftly flick the boombox off. Worry not, revenge will be exacted, cause whiteness is contagious and it's clear that you contracted it. Incinerate an MC.
Sheer brilliance, red carpet stained, A-class civilians. Why should I be chastised for my sheer brilliance?
You can find me been raiding, seeking brain, stomach overflow with D and J. I flick a penny in your face and tell you keep the change. Kid, this time I showed you how a lemon squeeze a taste. See, I'll be your number one, best believe it. Talking to ghosts like Ebenezer. Cold hearted with a spare in the freezer. Chilling on my porch, drinking window cleaner with a blueberry cheese pipe. Mixed with a hit of fever. Till you play your duck down ginger that gets a Mr. Beater. Grab a spade, dig myself a grave 6 feet deeper than the average. Take my metal jacket. And when you find me dead on campus, don't complain.
Clearly the classiest of classy dames. The shortcomings of their starry games. And should she so much as bat an eyelash your way, this ain't no broad-shouldered boulevard blonde from round the way. Big money, big spender, pulling fast ones professionally. Having all them assholes get down on one knee, pulling them treasure chests and wedding rings out. Them big-breasted bombshells get wolf-whistled off for a strip for underdressing. They don't leave much to the imagination. Despite their best efforts, she was unimpressed with. Their pinstripes and double-breasteds, what more could she possibly want? The champion's belt? Pointless advances towards that satin silk mademoiselle. She was fairy-like. Oh, well, why should I be chastised for my sheer brilliance? I can't be held accountable for my sheer brilliance. It's not fair, it's unfair.
Table full of beers
and a fat second
isn't